Cool. Now there's the secret one you use here too, but I'll leave that for y'all to see on your own. So I'll post this as a video. And here we go. Wait, I don't want to hoist, right? No. Let's see, where am I at? Okay, we want to go get this map fragment. Mountaintops of the Giants. Nice. Oh, I got invisible sheep animals. Let me see if I can kill that. Guess not. Guess it's like a ghost area or something. There's our map fragment that we need. Now we got the map. Well, most of it. So we need to go up there and get that other fragment. There's the dude from my quest. Is the mine anywhere here? So I can get this number, 5 and 6. No. Want that other map fragment. Okay, so that's gonna be my thing, to get the map first. Then I'll start exploring it. Let me see. That looks sketchy. I'd say we gotta go around it. Okay, here's a grace. Rhymed Rua. I say that's for our horse. Nice up here. Oh, who's this?
Finally, we meet the Tarnish. Who would be Lord?
Well, thank you.
Why the long face?
Because I'm a horse.
I'm kidding. Acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate.
For he is dead. Who is?
As for his flesh. He gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that. You were about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge.
Only really?
So you may be Lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice. Whether she wishes it or not, but how would the Lord crown so be looked upon?
True.
Chosen, tarnished. And
why do we gotta give up, take a life to be Lord?
To tread the path of true rigor.
Make sure Lords are there to protect the people, not kill the people.
And singe your own flesh in her stead.
But I guess this is set a different fantasy here.
Righteous hardship, then heed the words of I. Shabriri. Chosen, tarnished, and would-be lord, descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as king.
Oh, God, flame frenzy.
And the girl
can be spared.
Setting you on the righteous path of lordship. The path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn
there's two
the tree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. May Chaos take the world. May Chaos take the world. Chosen, tarnished, and descend this accordion.
It must be some kind of Ronin that took somebody else's body. Stay alive. exists. Trina's Lily. Wow. Okay. You do everything. Let's see what's in these ruins. Where's my man? I need my summon. My summon's at. Okay. Alright, Mimic. Let's see what we got. Well, he's strong. Let me get this. Okay. Fire blossom, huh? Hey. Wait, let's go across the street to the other side of these. There's gotta be like a downstairs. I mean, there don't have to be, but there should be. Like an area. Oh wait, give me those. Let's see. Should be a downstairs somewhere here. Isn't there a mimic? There's gotta be. Maybe it's up here? What's in here? Get some blue nascent butterflies, looks like. No underground area? Let's look up here. Get up there. Crap, I didn't want to do that. Come on, you killed yours yet? Sounded like it. No, guess not. Oh, come on, Mimic. You gonna heal while I'm getting jacked? Now you use my flame of. About damn time. A little late. I think that's what I'm going to have to use on these cold dudes. What? What the heck? See, that's what I hate about that thing. You're stuck in place when you hit it. You're like committed. It's the only thing I hate about that weapon. It's a good weapon in the beginning, but I don't think it's so much in late game. Because everything moves faster and it hits harder. But I got cold on my other two weapons, so... Well, no, cold's not on my moonlight. Alright, daggone it. I think you're meant to fight stuff when you get to the first area. Most people run past crap, not me. You can't kill that stuff, you're gonna be killing bosses. Running past everything doesn't train you to be better. Okay, can I pull on my mimic? Could help you out there, bub. What you hear? I gotta get back or die. There's three of them, mimic. Hey bud, how you doing? I'm going down here for a minute. Is that alright? Can I open this? What we got? What we got? And the winner is? Yes! Yes! Yes, yes! It's what I've been looking for all my life. I know I got one that reduces focus when using skills. There it is. That's what I want. Ice storm. I'll accept him, maybe. Of course not, you piece of shit. Back that way. I hear it. It's up top. So let's get up top. Got me. I don't care. Taking that ball bearing back. Now I got fives and sixes, and I can go up even higher. What's this grace? I'm out. There's my fight. Alright, let's go back. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Alright, we're going to the farm and level our shit up. That's all there is to it. Wait, I didn't get a Star Scourger, Dan. Wait, Underworld. There's so much I still need to do in other areas and go through, but I wanted to get these smithing stones, finish that quest up here, and then I will go back and do this other shit. That's how you get the smithing stone 5 and 6s. And